Hello, I am Dr. Nischal, practicing as a cosmetic dermatologist at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Vijayanagar in Bangalore. Age spots are the spots on the face which look blackish brownish in color. These spots are around 2 to 3 millimeters and rarely they grow larger in size. Commonly, lentigenes are referred to as age spots. However, in India, we see a lot of dermatosis papulosa nigra, which are nothing but small, dark skin growths on the face, common usually on the cheeks, sometimes even on the upper eyelids, neck, or in the lower face. So even these growths are also sometimes referred to as age spots. So either it can be a pigmented small spot or it can be a small tiny growth, which commonly people refer to as age spots. The spots can be treated effectively with lasers. So the lasers go deep, they help in destroying the melanin. And the small growths, what you see on the skin, they can be effectively treated by radiofrequency ablation. By doing this, they can be removed. However, both the conditions are more of an internal tendency. So these spots tend to come back again and again, and usually people get it removed like 2 to 3 years once or 4 to 5 years once, depending upon the tendency. Another important treatment of age spots is UV protection. As we all know that we are exposed to a lot of UV rays. Nowadays, it is not that we are exposed to natural UV rays, but to the artificial sources of UV rays. Our mobile screens, computer screens, LED lights, everything emits UV rays. Over a period of time, the damage caused by this can be significant. Hence, it is very important that you use a sunscreen, whether you are indoors or outdoors. By doing this, you can definitely reduce the age spots and also reduce the damage caused by UV rays on the skin, like the fine lines, open pores and wrinkles. So age spots can be effectively treated by lasers, and sometimes the small growths what you see need radiofrequency ablation, and you can prevent these spots by using regular sunscreens.